All hail King James. LeBron James is without a doubt one of the most recognizable faces in the NBA, thought of in some quarters as perhaps the greatest player to grace the game. LeBron has proven himself to be one of the most athletic and most powerful NBA players ever. The King has got four rings to his name, having dominated the league for almost two decades. Still, he's showing no signs of stopping. Success on the basketball court has translated to incredible wealth off the court. In the summer of 2018, LeBron James signed a four-year, $150 million contract with the Lakers, which he has recently renewed. So how does LeBron spend all that money? He may have a reputation as a relatively frugal basketball star, but that reputation went out the window when he purchased a $23 million home in the posh neighborhood of Brentwood in LA. Want to see how the King lives? Then follow us on this tour. LeBron's $23 million mansion is an edifice worthy of its owner, a true masterpiece befitting of a maestro. It is an 8-bedroom luxury home fitted with 11 bathrooms, a custom chef's kitchen, a rooftop terrace, theater room, an indoor-outdoor gym, a spa, an oversized pool, an outdoor kitchen, and a guest quarters. Did we mention that the property has also a gated driveway? It won't be befitting of the King if it didn't anyway. Oh, there's also an auto gallery, as it is called, the place where LeBron stores all his flashy toys. We're talking about his Porsche 911 Turbo S, a Lamborghini Aventador, and a restored 1975 Chevy Impala. After being greeted by the sight of these sexy automobiles, everything about this $23 million draws you in. Walking into this palace, you are greeted with a cozy and casual living space. With a pale color scheme for the living room's design, there's no better place to let yourself loose and take in the pleasures of being in the comfort of your home. Its warm colors make the living space look even bigger than it actually is. The living space ushers you into a compact yet airy kitchen. You are greeted with a nicely laid herringbone oak floor, marble walls, and some beautiful burnished brass detailing in the lighting, range, and cabinets, all of which make you feel even more at home. LeBron could spend time with his wife, Savannah Brinson, and their three kids, cooking up a storm in the kitchen. Or he could simply hire a chef to make those delicious meals. After all, it is a custom chef's kitchen. This apartment is filled with all the LA-style features you'd expect in this lush neighborhood. LeBron and his guests can relax and enjoy nature's breeze, sweeping into the mansion, whichever part of the living space they may be. The master bedroom is fitted with a massive, comfy bed decorated with furry sheets. You'll fall in love with the lighting of the bedroom, and this is thanks to the large slide doors and windows. There's a sunny sitting area in the room with a curvy bean sofa right in front of the slide doors, allowing you to take in the beauty of the outdoor gardens and its decor. The bathroom attached to the master bedroom is nothing short of exquisite. Despite its minimalist design, it maintains a modern touch of class. This is in large measure due to its sleek, full white, and black marble slabs, which create a stunning artistic impression. Add to that the French slipper tub and an open room rain shower, and you are left with a bathroom you'll never want to leave because of its natural yet modernistic appeal. LeBron also has a large closet specially designed for him. The massive custom closet houses LeBron's vast Nike sneakers collection, his goodies, and those Tom Brown suits. One part of this closet that we love so much is the jewelry and watch section. LeBron will be able to store his highly valued Audemars Piguet Royal Oak Offshore Chronographed Tourbillon timepiece, along with his priceless four NBA rings, knowing they are safely kept in a closet befitting their quality. And when LeBron is feeling more official and less of a sportsman, he has a personal office to himself, decorated with Roll and Jill's chic Agnes chandelier. We also love the Hollywood director-inspired chairs placed in the office. One of the standout features of the mansion is the Onyx Bar, where LeBron could have a few drinks with his Lakers buddies after a grueling training session. You can't be left disappointed by the Stellar Wine Cellar, which you can be sure LeBron has filled with the best wines from around the world. Outside of the main living space is a grand patio that's perfect for James to host his buddies for an evening barbecue. The entire patio is covered in black and white marble terrazzo flooring. When it comes to entertaining his guests, LeBron has the option of taking them through a stunning art gallery if they have a love for high art, or they could play the game of billiards in a grand billiard hall. And if they are movie lovers, there's a cozy, state-of-the-art screening room fitted with leather seating and a massive, high-tech wall-to-wall screen. Right there, the entire Lakers roster could have a swell time watching their most memorable games, including their most recent NBA title-winning season. The King's Mansion would be incomplete without a home gym. LeBron is a consummate professional and a supreme athlete. The gym is probably his second most favorite place after the basketball court. The home gym is very impressive, equipped with the latest gear and truly fit for a king of the court. The $23 million mansion gives us an idea of LeBron's high personal taste. It's not like we doubted it, but this only confirms that he's the kind of guy who loves the good life, and deservedly so. Like many legends before him, the likes of MJ and Kobe, James has wowed us and inspired us to settle for nothing less than the best. And that includes your choice of real estate. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by clicking the like button. For more videos like this, be sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on the bell notification so you never miss an upload. Thank you very much for watching. See you guys in the next video.